breaking here at 5. A man who escaped a federal prison here in the metro has now been caught after 2 months on the run. We told you before about Edward Verdugo, who escaped from the federal prison in Jefferson County. It's a minimum security work camp near Kipling and Quincy. He was caught by U.S. Marshals in Las Cruces, New Mexico. We reported before he escaped, even though he had been busted with drugs day before that.